Have you ever noticed when you look back into time, nothing's ever 100% clear? My name is Jeremy Merrell Williams, and I left my small town in Louisiana to find myself and redesign my life the way I want it. I've been to many big cities, and through my African wife, I'm now beginning to see the world. My experience in Africa made me want to find out where I'm from and also settle small, silly questions like, where does my nose or my lips come from? Also bigger questions like, who is my father? I was born to a young single mother in Louisiana. My mom was a young 19 years old, and my father, a rumored successful rich but legally married 50-something year old. Yeah, I know. Growing up, I would always look at my birth certificate and notice the unsigned area for my father's name. And I wondered why it was never signed. But it wasn't until my half-sister died and my name wasn't mentioned as a surviving family member. It was then that I knew that something needed to be done and that I had little time to do so with a father aged over 80 years old now. This is my story and my journey, the journey of my life. Follow me as I find out my origins, as in the origins of my bloodline, and aim to get my father's signature on my birth certificate. Tough roads lie ahead, but I'm finally tough enough to ride them.
Thank you.